I, Conrad Sangma, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as Chief Minister for the State of Meghalaya, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection or ill will. I, Conrad Sangma, do solemnly affirm that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as Chief Minister for the State of Meghalaya, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Chief Minister.